All right, Reading. Oh, man. They're behind us again. I must say, this is semi-bittersweet because this has been the most amazing tour we've ever played, ever been on. We're so grateful to everybody who's shown us love and welcomed us. And we're so grateful to be here, and thanks to Trey and his whole band, everybody. But you know, we're gonna burn it down one more night, so let's do this thing. Thank you.
me knocking at the door. The ball of the town, Sheriff John Brown, coming to bust the flow down. All the faces turn to the men, waiting for her own Easter man. Class Jack, class Tech, one more cloud rides, monkey bound, and the rain went frown, the flow hold down. And the rain went frown, the flow hold down.
Thank you. sick and tired of picking these thorns from my leg. You got me sitting here lost in my own head. Did it really have to go down this way? Or was there something clever that I could have said?
Hey, thank you guys so, so much. Before we continue with the show, I just want to give a big shout out to all the crew who have been working on this show and this tour. 77 people strong. We are so, so grateful. Keeping us safe. They like hung all of this stuff earlier today. It takes like an insane amount of hours and work. So we're so grateful to everybody who's been working really, really hard to make this happen. Also, being on tour with Trey has just been a dream come true. We are so grateful for everything that's happened. You know, not only do we get to play music with him, but he's shared so much of his wisdom and really beautiful things with us. We're so grateful for just even have the chance to hang out with him. So we'd like to welcome him to the stage one last time. Give it up for this guy.
Nothing left to do. We'll be right back. cold, I placed my hand to the bargain as I may walk the unseen. You see, I've come here on my own in search of an honest place to call my home. And on his breath leaves a flute. Spoken silent still.
clap horns up here for one more. Yeah, baby.
About lightning bolts and waterfalls. moon. I've been chasing satellites since we landed on the moon. Find one, all we know. We'll be right back.
Jennifer Hartswick, Natalie Cressman, Trey Anastasio,